Alright, I'm just gonna use this. So I'm just gonna use this wood to make a mold. Take this all apart. This is the jig for the stringers.